What's up, everybody? It's your boy, King Boys Productions, and I am back at it with another reaction video. So today, I'm here with Logic, Vaccine, Mr. Retired, you know? Mr. Retired said he was about to retire and literally comes back. I feel like it was less than a year. Because I'm trying to think, when did I react to his last album? When did his last album come out? And I'm thinking it was either the summer. I remember reacting to it when I was at my house. That's one of the things I do remember. So it was either last summer or it was this winter. I think it was last summer. So it's been less than a year since Logic said he's retiring and now he's already back. Are we shocked? Not really. I'm not really shocked. I gotta be honest. Like, I kind of figured he was gonna come back eventually. It's too hard to stay away from music, man. Like, especially if it's something you've been doing for so long and you love for so long. And I was kind of talking to one of my friends about this. I think what Logic was really retiring from was like the tour life, like going on tour every year, going to this every year, going to whatever, you know, because it probably gets exhausting, especially that he had this new girlfriend at the time. He didn't really show her out to the public yet. But then, like, and obviously he had a kid. His kid was on the way and all this stuff. And he was just probably sick of living this life where you don't really get to spend time with your wife as much or your kid as much because you're on tour, unless you bring them with you. But you don't want to bring your young kid on tour with you. Like, maybe you might bring your girl, but like your kid is like a different story. You kind of don't want to bring them on tour with all these people, whatever. So maybe that was like the thing that he was talking about that he was done with, was that kind of life, like the tour life in general. So that's probably what he's talking about. It's like I said, I feel like it's hard for someone who's done shit for so long to just up and be like, all right, I'm done. He's probably itching to come back, and he just been dropping music, and I didn't really hear his first track, but this one looks interesting. I don't know, I kind of got the vibe as soon as I saw it was called Vaccine. I was like, yeah, I gotta check this out. And sorry the lighting looks a bit different in this video. I literally had to change the blue light entirely. I'm not gonna lie, the blue light actually made it look a little better. I look a little goofy now, I look a little like overexposed a little bit. I could look good in post. Again, maybe this viewfinder just not doing me justice, but like I have a lot of batteries for this light down here, and they're special batteries. They're not just like plug in batteries, they're like camera batteries that you have to use for these lights. I have two of the thinner ones, and they both died already. They both died fast because this shit was at like 100%, so them shits drained quickly. But like this one, for some reason, this one's bigger, but it sits a different way. So now that the light's shining differently, so when I don't know, it was just like a different angle. I didn't really like it. It was kind of pissing me off, I'm not gonna lie. So hopefully, I got my other two batteries charging right now. So hopefully next week, we can have this light. If you guys are liking it, again, let me know. If you're not liking it, we're just gonna take it away. But like, hopefully next week, I'll have those batteries completely charged up, so they'll be able to just run this shit fine for the whole night. And even if one dies, I'll have the other one like on standby, already plugged in or something like that. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Let's just get right into this song, man. Y'all don't really care. Some of y'all do, and I appreciate those. I'm not saying I don't appreciate those that don't get.
Yeah, just me and my dogs, yeah. Fuck about what y'all doing, yeah, we going hard, oh yeah, oh yeah. Just me and my dogs, yeah. Give a fuck about what y'all doing, yeah, we going hard, oh yeah, oh yeah. Just me and my dogs, yeah. Okay. Give a fuck about what y'all doing, yeah, going hard, oh yeah.
Came back to the scene, came back with a team. Like rap anything, I'ma do anything. I'ma rap, I'ma sing, yeah, I'm back in the king. Came back from the trap, the supply of the fiends. Like,
oh yeah, just me and my dogs, yeah. Give a fuck about what y'all doing, yeah, we going hard, oh yeah. Like,
throwing a fit, could give a shit. Bitch, get the fuck on my dick. This is that shit that gon' hit. Bet Bobby don't claim no set, but it's just me and my gang. Ready to fuck at the game. BT3, now we out of the game, man.
Oh, yeah, just me and my dogs.
Hey, hey.
Give a fuck about what y'all doing. Yeah, we going hard, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, just me and my dogs. Give a fuck about what y'all doing. Yeah, we going hard, oh,
just me and this beat got you feeling the feet. I came up
on the street, now I'm bringing the heat. Yeah, you know I got heat, ain't no need to repeat. I got happiness, ain't no need to repeat. I got number ones, got no time for these rappers. I only got time for my son, him and his mama the one. I got no time to attack all these people, cause money is time, and you spend yours in all these places. While I'm on tour with all these faces, in these arenas you wish you was in. Baby, stop talking about me and your rent. I'm going in, yeah, I'm going off. When they talking that shit, I just blow it off. When they talking that shit, I just show them love. Cause when I speak, they gotta look above.
I mean, he was kind of talking about that right there, exactly what I was saying. Like, he's like, I don't have time for none of y'all. I only have time for my son and my wife and my son. And I feel like that was the main reason, I feel like, to me, especially when he had his kid. And that's why he, like, pretty much retired as soon as his son was born. Because, like, as an artist, I feel like you don't have a lot of free time, especially when tour season's on. And, like, you be touring, I feel like, for 3-4 months at a time. And that's, like, the big way that a lot of artists make their money is touring. Like, a lot of artists don't be making shit off of, like, their streams, really. Or, like, not much at all. A lot of their shit comes from, like, touring. So, like, they... And, like, merch selling and stuff like that. And to go touring, it's like you have to spend 4 months out on the road where you have a show every other night and shit like that. You know, it's gotta be exhausting. Like, is it something that I would love to do one day? Fuck yeah. Like, yes. But there comes a time where you're like, okay, I'm done touring all the time because I want to have a family and I want to... You know, like, when you're young, it's like, okay, if I have a girl, like, my girl can come with me on tour. And if she doesn't want to, then she doesn't have to, you know, but, like, that would be something fun. Like, my girl comes with me on tour, we go to hit all these cities together, and, like, off days when we don't have shows, we can go, like, out and do shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, shit like that would be fun. But, like, eventually you get a point where you're like, I want to settle down and stop doing this. And that's where I feel like Logic is at, where he wants to make music, but he doesn't want to do the other bullshit with it.
Oh yeah, just me and my dogs, yeah. Give a fuck about what y'all doing, yeah. We going hard, oh yeah. Oh yeah, just me and my dogs, yeah. Give a fuck about what y'all doing, yeah. We going hard, oh yeah.
I like this song. I like when Logic, like, has this fast flow and spitting. Like his faster upbeat songs, bro. And I know a lot of people don't like him, and there's probably gonna be a lot of people that are not gonna like this song, because people don't like when he raps like this, but I love it, bro. I love when Logic raps like this. I love the quick rapping, the, like, whatever. I don't know what to call it. The fast rapping. Whatever you want to call it, bro. It's fire. And if you don't think it's fire, that's fine. You don't have to think it's fire, but I do. I like that shit a lot. But yeah, hopefully everyone's... what do we think? What do we think about Logic? I was going to change the subject, but what do we think about Logic? Do we think it's cool on him coming back? What do you guys think about the whole retiring and then unretiring kind of thing? Do y'all think that was, like, a smart move? Do you think it was just because of the reasons I stated was because, like, he was just done with touring and whatever and was, like, didn't want to disappoint his fans by saying, like, oh, I'm wanted to say, like, oh, I'm done with music, but in reality he wasn't? Do you think he knew all along that he wasn't done with music, or was it one of those things where he was like, oh, I'm done with music, and then realized after sitting at home, like, work, just doing either, like, he was, like, Twitch streaming and shit for a while. I don't know if he still does that, but, like, realizing, like, damn, I really miss making music. I really miss putting out music for my fans and getting, like, feedback from the fans and shit like that. I don't know. I feel like I would definitely miss, like, making videos and shit. I'm not even, like, rich and famous off of doing this shit, but, like, if, like, I one day, like, obviously, like, people need breaks and shit like that, and I don't see anything wrong with having to take a break from time to time, but, like, I couldn't imagine if just, like, next week I was like, all right, guys, I'm retiring the YouTube channel. I'm quitting after next week. I would have, like, a fiending to, like, want it to go sit down and record. Like, I like record. Like, it's fun. Like, this shit's fun for me. Like, sometimes it feels like work, but days like today, I don't feel like I'm working at all. Like, I put in the work to make the videos great, you know, that, like, I put in that work myself to make sure that they're good. But, like, overall, I just have fun doing these. So it's like, if up until tomorrow I just said I'm done doing music, the next week the new songs come out, it's like, I kind of want to watch it with y'all, you know what I'm saying? Like, obviously I can listen to a new track by myself, and, like, I can sit in my room and turn on the new track and just be like, that's a good song, I like it. But, like, I like watching new songs and doing shit with y'all. It's fun. I like the interaction I get from people when, like, you watch one of my videos and you, like, interact with me and, like, oh, I love that video, man, it was cool. That shit makes me happy. And I like that. I've gotten comments before, like, people that were like, hey, man, I've been going through a rough time, been watching your videos, and they make me happy. It's like, that shit means the world to me. And I'm sure that, like, there's a lot of people that probably reach out to Logic and are like, yo, Logic, like, I've been going through a really, really rough time. I've been listening to your music to help myself feel better in this rough time. Like, that shit feels amazing. Like I said, I have people that say that to me. That shit feels literally, that is like one of the greatest feelings in the world. When you know that when your videos or music or anything was able to touch someone enough that it was able to brighten their day just a little bit, make their day a little bit better. Bro, there's nothing better than that, really. There really isn't. Not a lot of things in life are better than literally making someone feel good. So, that's probably why he came back, man. And also, just being bored at home. Like, I'm sure, like, obviously he gets to spend time with his son and his daughter, or his son and his wife. I almost said his son and his daughter. His son and his wife. But it's like, eventually it's like, you know, I'm sure you want to spend as much time possible with them, but it's like, sometimes you're probably just like, okay, can I get some time to myself? And like, the kid's napping or something, you're just like messing around with in your studio. You know, he has like a home studio and shit, so he's at home just messing around, and like, hey, this beat was kind of fire. And then he lays down some bars and is like, I still got this shit, you know? Who knows, man? But hopefully everyone's doing well, man. I appreciate everyone's love and support recently, bro. It's been great. I didn't even mention in all these videos, I have all these videos come out, but I haven't mentioned that I have a new song dropping next Friday. So make sure that you listen to that. It will be coming out on the King Boys Reactions channel. I didn't put out my full album on there because I didn't want to like bombard people with, because I know a lot of people got my post notifications on and shit. So I don't want people to be like bombarded with 10 tracks, 10 videos in a row, because I know that can get annoying. Or like when your sub box is filled, you know, if you're subscribed to my other channel, it was, which is like whatever, it was only 10 videos, but it gets annoying when like an artist drops an album and your whole box is filled with their shit coming out. But you know, you gotta put your shit on as much platforms as possible. So, but I got a new song called I'm Doing Fine. It will be out on, I'm hoping it will be out on all platforms, but like they haven't got back with me. Like United, I use this company called United Masters, and I paid for this premium service that's supposed to put my song on like literally everything. So it's supposed to be on like TikTok, on Instagram. It used to be, before they changed it and got this like premium service, it used to be like every song you put out would be on every platform. It would be on like Instagram, would be on TikTok, would be everywhere. Like you could buy it on Amazon. But now they changed it to where if you use their free service, you get put on Spotify and Apple Music and YouTube, and that's it. You don't get anywhere else, which is kind of annoying. So I paid for the deluxe version, so hopefully it'll be on like Instagram, so where you can like put it in your Instagram stories and shit like that. You can have my track playing TikTok. It's gonna be like an official sound on TikTok, hopefully. I'm hoping it's all gonna work out, but I don't really know for sure. If not, I'm gonna complain. They don't really get back to people up very well either, so oh well, we'll figure it out. But thank you guys. If you guys did like, please leave a like, please subscribe, and until next time, it's your boy King Boys Productions. Squaw. Always give me what she like to be on it. Wake up, give it to her twice in the morning. Guaranteed I need you right now. Now your clarity is shining bright now. Always give it what she like to be on it. Wake up, give it to her twice in the morning.